I think that patients that receive induction and consolidation and are still feeling well and would like to continue treatment should receive a maintenance treatment. In our trial, which compared subcutaneous azacitidine cycling post-remission compared to best supportive care, there was not a clear evidence of benefit in all patients. However, in the elderly patients, meaning above 69 years of age, disease-free survival was significantly prolonged in patients that received azacitidine. There's another interesting trial, which is comparing CC486, which is the oral formulation of azacitidine, versus placebo, that showed definite benefit for maintenance post-remission treatment in elderly patients. These patients were 55 years and above, and the disease-free survival was prolonged, overall survival was prolonged by 1 year. So if patients are feeling to continue, which means feasibility, we can say that in our trial, only 5% decided not to continue on maintenance.